The pond's been losing about an inch of water every day, and this is the area where the water has been puddling after the pavers are removed. I've determined that the leakage is coming from the return that's inside the pond. So I've dropped about 3 feet of water inside the pond, and outside here, the water has stopped leaking. Here's the culprit leakage. If you look at the end of this pipe from 4 o'clock to 6 o'clock, you can see that the plaster has fallen out and the water is coming from here, following the pipe, leading to the outside of the pond. So I'm going to seal the leak with this Oldie Fix-It stick. It's basically an epoxy, two-part epoxy that you cut out and knead. After you knead it, it warms up and you have about a minute or two to insert it into the leakage. What I really like about this epoxy is that it cures within an hour. Here it is, installed after I've sanded down the plaster and cleaned it up using rubbing alcohol. It's been an hour since I've filled up the pond. The water is about a few inches above the return, and so far there's no leak. This is the following day where the pond is full. It took about 8 hours to fill up the pond, and for sure now there is no leak at all. Last thing to do is to install these pavers.